Thousands of PAS supporters gathered at the Sultan Muhammad IV Stadium in Kota Baru to perform the sembahyang hajat. They were seeking for divine help from Allah to help the party win the general election and to continue ruling Kelantan. PAS spiritual advisor Datuk Nik Aziz Nikmat was emotional, shedding tears as the plea was made. With just hours to go before polling day, it remains anyone's guess who will take the stage. Ting Hock, The Star, Malaysia.